the Lord God said, Ezekiel, son of man, tell the people of Israel that I am saying, Israel will soon come to an end. Your whole country is about to be destroyed as punishment for your disgusting sins. I, the Lord, am so angry that I will show no pity. I will punish you for the evil you've done, and you will know that I am the Lord. There's never been anything like the coming disaster, and when it comes, your life will be over. You people of Israel are doomed. Soon there will be panic on the mountaintops instead of celebration. I will let loose my anger and punish you for the evil things you've done. You'll get what you deserve. Your sins are so terrible that you'll get no mercy from me. Then you will know that I, the Lord, have punished you. Disaster is near. Injustice and arrogance are everywhere, and violent criminals run free. None of you will survive the disaster, and everything you own and value will be shattered. The time is coming when everyone will be ruined. Buying and selling will stop, and people who sell property will never get it back, because all of you must be punished for your sins, and I won't change my mind. Those words of God come from Ezekiel chapter 7, verses 1 to 13. God is the same yesterday, today, and forever. Now is the time to repent. Lord Jesus, your heart must be heavy because of the sins of even those who call upon your name. We fall before you now and choose to repent before it is too late. Amen.